everybody. My name is Charlie. And this is, your name is Eun Nye?
Eun Nye.
And right now I'm visiting Eun Nye's studio. And do you want to tell me anything about the work that you're doing?
Oh, my work? Well, as it is, there's frankly my past and future, which is a little bit of present at this time. I moved in only a few months ago. I'm very excited to really produce a new body of work for another 5 years here. And my newest right now scheduled to show at the one Chelsea and one Midtown Gallery. That's a heaven and earth. These are my supporting top pieces and my other reality. These are sort of all broken. I just got them from home. They need to do a quick stop, but it's really the basic step right now, but they're contrasting each other and really supporting each other. And yeah, these are my freedom, my liberation. Jesus is my symbol of that desire that you want to be. I'm sure everybody has that desire that you want to be. And my answer, and my reality is every day, myself, that I'm dealing with my limitation, my possibility, my emotion, how I feel, how I see myself to others. And I just realize that they're just two, really two good company.
Don't publish anymore.